My name is Maya Malinda. I'm lecturer from Management Department from the Entrepreneurship Concentration. Okay. So nice to see you, and I will also share about the best practice entrepreneurship education in Maranatha Christian University. During my session, if you want to ask, please raise your hand so you can contact me, or you can say anything, that's okay, right? So relax and we can discuss about this topic. So entrepreneurship education to elevate personal growth. Okay, what the meaning of entrepreneurship education? Okay, so if we say it about entrepreneurial education, is believed to help the rapid improvement of the economy and the positive environment. So it means that when we know about entrepreneurial, and also we have the character of the entrepreneur, so that make the improvement of the economy and also make the positive environment. So you and me, if we have entrepreneurial character, okay, so we can give a good impact, okay, and also give a positive environment, okay. And then entrepreneurship education can fulfill the performance of the business, okay. So if we said about a business, it means that your business, my business, personal business, that's a business. And also we can say the business also overall, okay, business in corporate business, okay, B2B business. So it means if we said the entrepreneurship education can fulfill the performance. So you can imagine if your company, your business is fulfilled with the person who have entrepreneurial mindset, entrepreneurial character, so you can imagine your business will be great performance. So what a performance do you get? You can increase your profitability, you can increase the entrepreneurial spirit, also entrepreneur attitude, and change the survival. So it means in this condition sometimes growth rapidly, right? And also you can see the pandemic situation make people need to adapt with the all situation we face. So entrepreneurship education can be through interactive learning related to business and also community initiative. So this is also proof that there is a relationship between industry connected in entrepreneurship education and also experience based learning approach. So it means when we want to learn about entrepreneurship character, we want to make ourselves get the entrepreneur character, can be learned. Not your talent, not your behind, even some research and also some experience also said that. But for most of all, being entrepreneur, when you want to have the entrepreneurship character, you can learn based on experience. Okay, next slide. So what the connection entrepreneurial or entrepreneurship education with personal growth? So personal growth usually from ourselves or individual. Personal growth is the act of developing as an individual. So, what area, including mental, physical, emotional health? So, personal growth, okay, in this area is often interlinked, mental, physical, emotional. And the ultimate aim of each personal growth goal is will be to enrich all area of your life. So because our individuals is including mental, physical, and also emotional. Personal growth also will help you to become a better individual and benefit your health and well-being. Yeah, in many ways, of course. It's also useful in many aspects of your life, including your career or business, relationship, and much, much more. So that's the important, you have to increase your personal growth. So how? Yeah, sometimes how to make our personal growth, and then the other ways we want to make or make growth our character of entrepreneur. So this discipline, we have plan and goal, and from plan to goal, that's a process, and we need discipline. Discipline is, we have one word, is persistent. Not only discipline in this time, the other ways or the other time, not discipline. So it means no discipline. Discipline, it means continue from start until the end. From start until the end. Okay? That's personal growth. So, when you want to personal growth journey, is not easy. I said it's not easy. To takes time and effort, right? Takes time and effort to improve yourself in the ways which you work. Okay? Need times and effort. Like you and me, we commit, right? To meet in the same time, okay? We give our time. We give our effort. For what? Because we believe when we can sharing, we can describe, when we can discuss each other, can improve ourselves. And we can learn from others' people. We can learn from others' experience. We can learn for many things. We can see. We can hear. We can try, okay? So a key for the personal growth is to make sure you know why you want to improve yourself first. So we can read this sentence, okay? We can read together, okay? A key to personal growth, okay, 1, 2, 3. A key to personal growth is to make sure you know why you want to improve yourself first. Okay, we start, okay? Let's read together, okay? 1, 2, 3. A key, you can open your mic, okay? We can read together. 1, 2, 3. A key.
Key.
A key. To improve yourself first.
Good.
Okay, this one. So we meet together in around 1 hour. Okay, you first want to know first. The key to personal growth is to make sure. Please make sure you know. Please make sure you know why you want to improve yourself. Okay. Perhaps I want to ask, okay, one or two participants, right? May I? Okay, I want ask. Okay. This one, Yahra. Okay, Yahra. Okay.
Hello, Ma.
Okay, hello. Okay. Could you give your reason or why you want to improve yourself first? Okay, perhaps you have like, okay, ma'am, why I attend this meeting and then I want improve myself? What the reason?
I want to gain more experience and I want to be a better version of myself. I want to learn how to communicate with, especially with other races or other from people from other countries, so that I can enhance my communication skills.
Wow, great. Good. Give applause to Yahra. Okay, great. That's very good. You know, not many people want to follow like this activity. So you are a chosen, and also you grab the opportunity, because not many students want like same with you. So I'm salute you for the all participant here. So perhaps one other participant can share, okay, what the reason you want follow this activity and make your personal growth. Okay, may I ask Yuchen? Hello. Okay, no one. Okay, how about Yi Xuan Wang?
Hello.
Okay, perhaps you can give me a reason. Okay, yes?
Yes, because I also want to improve some of my skills and mm-hmm. Try to implement my knowledge base as well.
Okay, great. Okay, good. Yes, because, you know, when we want to elevate, if we want our personal growth, we have put more time and also effort on this. Okay, nice, thank you. So, yeah, the importance of the personal growth and self-improvement is one. Increase happiness. Are you believe on this state? Okay, in this statement, increase happiness. Okay, yeah. Even we doing this online, hopefully, not decreasing the happiness. Okay, you know, I have many experiences when I met with other friends from other countries. Okay, I'm so happy, you know, like Yahra said before that you want to meet, okay, other people from other country with the different culture. Oh, for me is very very joyful. I can meet from other country like Philippines, India, and also from China, and also from Russia and so many people. I'm so happy. If I have chance, then I get that chance to follow, because increase my happiness. Okay, others, spiritual development. Yes, of course. Spirit, it means we can share with others people, and we can also discuss, sharing, yeah, spiritual development for us, okay, and also make a better communication. So please start communicating. Don't afraid, okay, don't afraid with your English or your dialect sometimes, yeah, that's perhaps that's the barrier, but yeah, you have to believe we have so many ways to communicate. Don't worry about grammar, okay? So please start speaking, okay, communicate, and then increase your confidence. Yeah, starting communicate, starting you allow, okay? And then you open yourself, allow people know you okay. So be open mind, okay, so we can share about our condition, our experiences, okay, so people can learn also from you, you can learn from the others people, okay. This is important of personal growth and self-improvement. So I will sharing about best practice entrepreneurship education in Maranatha Christian University, yeah, with my student, with other college, and etc. Okay, we use this one, the cone of learning, okay, sources by Edgar Dale, okay, in 1960. Even this old resource, but okay, the cone of learning is still relevant until now. When you just read or hear, okay, only 10 or 20%. Okay, only 10 to 20%. If we just okay, I know because I already read. Usually only 10%. If you only hear me like this, hear me, okay, and then you not participant or not really listening, only yeah, during 2 weeks, and then we'll be gone. But I can give you this, I can give you my PowerPoint, okay, if you read again, okay, you can remember only 10%. When you listening again, you can get around 20%. When you see the condition, situation, okay, you can get around 30%. When you watching movie, looking at the exhibition, watching the demonstration, seeing it done on location, you will learn 50%. You will learn 50%. You see and you hear. You see and you hear. And because why 50%? Because you start to active in the others or before stage, reading, hearing, seeing is passive. So maximum only 30%. 50% when you see and you hear. Okay, and then wow, you see, oh yeah, the others people doing this, the others people doing that. Okay, you can see and you hear. Okay, 50%. And then when after you see and hear, and then you participating, you follow the discussion, and then giving talk, and then you ask, and then perhaps you sharing whatever you get. 70%. Okay, and simulating the real experience, conducting on the hands-on workshop, doing the real things. 90% or more. You can say and yet you also do. Not only say, but also do. So, this cone of learning give us information or knowledge. When you want to improve yourself, when you want to elevate personal growth, this one. Not only, yes, I know, I need to get or want to have entrepreneurship or entrepreneur character. Only read, only hear, only see. Passive. But if you want more, you have to see, you have to hear, say, and also say and do. Okay, until here, you want to give, yeah, also question, or also, yeah, what do you get, or, yeah, opinion, please, 1 or 2% before I continue to show others best practice, okay? 1 or 2 participant? Are you agree with this one? Or, man, I not agree. So why you are not agree? Okay, you can say. Okay, please? 1 or 2 participants. Okay, okay, that's okay. Not yet. Okay, ma'am, not yet. Okay, that's okay. This the con learning. So, you see this photograph? What they're doing. Okay. This one is a best practice in Maranatha Christian University. Several years ago, this around 2019 or 2018. So before pandemic, we have inbound and outbound student. Okay, from other country. Example, this one. Yeah, this is student from China. Okay, so follow the activity in the class, yeah, entrepreneurship class with local student. So they have idea. They have idea to make a product. What kind of product? Of course, a unique product. For who? Of course, for the customer. What kind customer? Yeah, customer who wants to know others or innovative product. So, this is the name of the student. So, they have innovative drink. So they make the drink by themselves. Okay, they said that this drink is very very unique. Okay, why? Because the taste is different, and also the bottle is stereo or something. Yeah, okay. And then how to meet people? They go to the customer, the real customer. Give sample to a local customer. They really, really go to the customer. They share and they can inform. You know, this product is very innovative. Why? Because it's different from the others. Why? Right? And when they follow the activity, even perhaps, yeah, perhaps in the first, scary, okay? Meet the people, we don't know. But after, you know, after they meet people, they smile, and you know, this student from China, she said that, wow, Xiao Xuanning, said that, this very good experience. I never doing this in my country. Okay, so I think that's a good experience for her, and go back to her country. And then, yeah, this the photograph with the customer. Okay, this is the real one in Bandung, in the Dago Street. Yes, because in that time, in Dago Street, every Sunday, they open for many people come to there and doing sport, jogging, yes, and car free day, no car in that street in that time. So many people doing this one, okay, selling many unique product, and many people from Bandung, including me, yeah, many time go there because you know maybe like street food. Yeah, only in Sunday. Yeah, that's a very good experience. So that's when they met the customer directly. Okay, and then how about online? Yes, they also using Instagram. Okay, to communicate their product to the customer. Okay, that's very good experiences for them, and also pet. Okay, others. Okay, these others practice. Okay, from others a group. Okay, yeah. When you see that, what is that? Okay, that is pudding. Yeah, innovation pudding. Yeah, like a worm. Yeah, yes. Sometimes, what is that? Okay, but. Many people also like, oh, I want to try because this is unique, right? This is unique. So this group is also three person in the team. Is Karina, Li Xiaoxuan, and also other name, I forget. Okay. They also sharing that what kind of interesting pudding? Yeah, this one. Yes. Yeah, this one. Her name is Li Xiaoxuan. Okay. And then this the other's product, fruit pudding, fruit pudding, warm pudding, okay. This also when they go to the market. You see, so many people come to their store and buy. And you can see the customer face. Okay? They also directly met the customer. They get information, this pudding good, this pudding need to improve. And also they can know how customer need and how when they met the customer to explain their product to the customer. Okay, when we see her face, okay, the customer face, I think that's a good pudding. Okay, the others group. Okay, this also only three person in one group. Okay, they make special pudding, character pudding. Hello Kitty. So nice, right? So nice. Not only okay, we want to make pudding, okay, but they give value. What the difference? My production, innovative product with others. Okay, So when the customer see, right, see this product, wow, so cute, especially who likes Hello Kitty. Okay, yeah, in others time, okay, they also selling others character, you see, so cute, right? This experience when this team, okay, selling to others lecture, and also this is my friend, yeah, the same lecture in the entrepreneurship consultation. Okay, you also can see that one, Hello Kitty, and also the others character. Okay, yeah, and this is one is testimonial in media social. Okay, like, oh, this pudding is so good, not too sweet, and also the carrot is very very cute, I won't make order again. Okay, so repeat order, you know, is also they learn many things when they try to, hey, I have new product, I have innovation, do you want to know, do you want to try? And then after they try, and then they said, oh, very good, very nice, no too sweet, the character is very cute, I want buy more. So can you imagine this team so happy, they can make the customer happy. Okay, they also happy, everyone happy, right? Oh, the others character, you know, they every day, every week make an innovation of their pudding. Okay, can you see? Yeah, they use pet, they use WhatsApp, okay, many media social. And the others group, okay, this is from Taiwan, I remember this one, yeah, okay, they make result, okay, they make result, but this result is not ordinary result, but they give like sweet and savory, okay, so they combine, okay, so like this day chicken, rice, and pineapple, okay, and also, oh, very cheap, yeah, I think that quite good, okay, only not reach $1, yeah, okay, only 12,000 rupiah, so very cheap. And this one, reso es buah, it means that a fruit, okay, so have inside. So usually risol is savory, this one is sweet, so that's also innovation. Yeah, they show how they make the product, okay, and they said that fruit is very good for healthy and make a benefit for our health, okay, and high fiber, good people on diet. Yeah, okay, so they make pineapple result, strawberry result, grape, and also apple. Okay, yeah, and then how they make, also they show the process. Okay, so this the class, yeah, combination, yeah, within international student with a local student, and they collaboration a very good, very very good job. Okay, that's around, yeah, 2018 and 2019 before pandemic, yeah, I think that's 2018, okay. And then what next? Yeah, Maranatha have one big activity every year, Maranatha Entrepreneurship Day. Okay, usually we invite famous person, okay, to sharing about their business, their experiences, and we also invite this one is son of, yeah, son of former governor, yeah, Jakarta governor, okay, Ahok. Yeah, he and his friend have batik, yeah, clothes, yeah, this one, batiks, yeah, batiks, clothes, that's their business. Okay, so they sharing about their business. Yeah, this one is exhibition for result, to show the result of business plan or innovative product. Yeah, around it's more than 70 in that time, yeah, before pandemic, around more than 70 stall, okay, or place, yeah, they can show the product, they can also sell and also met the customer, and also we also give the opportunity playgroup student, yeah, to follow the several competition, yeah, fashion show competition. Yeah, but 2020, okay, you know that we get to the pandemic situation. But no matter, okay, no matter, Maranatha Entrepreneurship still can help, okay, with good. But online, all is online. We also invite the famous artists to give motivation, yeah, to make also personal growth, of course, yeah. Siko Liotra, that's one of famous artists in Indonesia. And the third one is Maranatha Entrepreneurship Day, last year, 2021, we also invite, yeah, two famous person in here, and we have Noe and Meriana, this very great motivator. That's the same goal, give motivation for what? To have character of entrepreneur and also personal growth, okay? So this one is process, step by step, one by one, okay? We follow the step, okay? And this one is our rector also said that how give impact when we have character of entrepreneur doing a business, or we go to the institution being an entrepreneur. What next? What your impact? Have you give impact when you being a businessman or businesswoman, when you go to the institution or the company, being an employee there or entrepreneurship there, what your impact from the young generation? You have to make good impact, positive impact. Yeah, sharing is caring. How to share our knowledge, our skill, okay, to the others people. So make a positive impact. So this one, okay, I will show you also the several way when the online condition also can share the uniqueness of the product. Okay, the uniqueness. We use the Instagram, we use the many things, and also we have competition, Maranatha Startup Competition. So make the people not only read, not only see, not only hear, but also do. Okay, say and do. So we also using many ways. This one, Amaranta Startup Competition. We also invite many people who have experience, yeah, being mentor. Yeah, example, this one, yeah, understand about law. So, the participant learn how the business law to protect their business. And also, this is the digital era. So, how to improve your business, your mindset, your personal, okay, to understand the technology we need to improve your business. Okay? And also, coaching session. Because not only, okay, just hear, okay, just see, oh yeah, okay, understand. But how after that? Coaching. We also have a coaching method, okay, meeting, yeah, in one group session, discuss, and check and recheck what product, what idea, why you have this idea, how to give impact to the others, that's good impact or bad impact, this is legal or not legal, that's in the coaching. And this coaching time also how to elevate your personal growth. And also we also not only hear, not only see, not only know, but we can also writing the experience of many successful people. And also when also they have the very very bottom condition, okay, in their life, but how they grow again from the bottom and also increase personal and also their business. Okay, so the conclusion, best practice entrepreneurship education to elevate personal growth. This is combination knowledge and also practice skill, hard skill and soft skill, including behavior and also attitude. Second one, need commitment and also persistence from student and also higher education. Yeah, hopefully, yeah, we can also share in the same higher education together, elevate personal and also institution growth. So we have to collaborate. Yeah, not only, okay, I know, so what? If you only know just for you, but no impact. If you want growth yourself, you have to open mind, open yourself, sharing, give a good impact, positive impact to the others. Okay, this one from me. Okay, I need your opinion, your question, we can discuss together. Thank you. I give my time to MC. Thank you.
Thank you, Bu Maya, for the lecture.
Okay.
It was such an amazing lecture, and I hope our friends from other countries have learned new from this course.
Yes.
And sure. Now there will be a little Q&A session. So if any one of you guys want to ask something or make sure about any details in material today, you can ask it right away to Miss Maya.
Yeah,
or
please.
You can type it with.
Don't hesitate. Yeah, don't be afraid. Don't hesitate. If you want say directly, please. If not, you can write in the chat room also, please. Okay. If not, perhaps one or two participants also can share, yeah, what you already get about, yeah, 40 or 50, yeah, 50 minutes, yeah, with, yeah, we share together. Okay, perhaps I can call, okay, Tin Tin Chua, okay. Hello?
Hi.
Hi.
Okay. I learned from your talk that it is important to have experience it personally to be retained to us. I mean.
Okay, good. Okay. Have others? Okay, good. Thank you. Tin Tin Chua, yeah. Tin Tin Chua. Okay, good. No one. Okay. That's okay. If no question, hopefully this session have good, yeah, memorized, yeah, for you all. Yeah. Please have spirit. Okay. Don't afraid, yeah, and also don't hesitate, yeah, to open mind, okay, open your experience to others, okay. I think that you are very good, very great, yeah. Can follow the activity. Hopefully, you can come to Indonesia, okay. Meet me personally, okay. Not online like this. I can treat you. Eat a cilok, you know cilok. Yeah, that's a very good experience. Yeah, cilok. Even though I don't really like, but many people in Bandung like cilok. You know. Yeah. Yeah. The MC laughed, right? Laughed because they also know cilok, right? Elsa know cilok? Aurel? Okay. And also Batagor. Yeah. Okay. If you have time, can come to Indonesia after. Yeah, it means that pandemic also can decrease. Yeah. Yeah. We invite you can come to Bandung. Okay. Thank you.